Alissa.
While you are up, your man down with you.
Yeah, this is downtown Kingston, Mathews Lane to be exact. Yeah, right here you find everyone come to do their nails and their hair. Yeah, no matter where they come from, uptown, country, no matter where, always come right here. I guess it's more vibes eh, than going into a salon. Now when you hang out here, it's like, I guess them get more gossip here, you get them here. Yeah, and the meal, a lot of stuff. Yeah, so it might be a dad, isn't it? And yeah, more better than in the salon too. In the salon, stuff up and, isn't me? You just hang out and do them stuff right here. Anything like that, nails, tattoo, ear, you name it, it's done right here.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
these girls, it's like when they must beat and them stuff there, so you see them sitting like the celebrity them in here, and them catch it and them just come do it. Any style at all. They never go to school for doing it. That's come natural to them, isn't it? Like the Beyonce and the most favorite style though is the Rihanna. Yeah. Most of the style I see them do is the Rihanna hairstyle. Street side barbershop. Yeah. You have the tattoo man right here. And then you have the barber over there. Let us say the best barber in a town, this, you know?
You sure?
Shave the eyebrow and tilt it. Officially make it look like it's tattoo. You can take it in a rare question. Come here.
Come there, rough bit, go get one. I want to pick them.
Last for like 2 weeks, I see it. Everything in downtown is a style. Yeah. Everything is a style. It's a fashion style. We create our own. Yeah. This is why I want to come downtown, for the excitement.
This one is not evil. This one is to uplift the people.
All around the world, all around the world.
Dina
Medusa.